Alrighty guys, this is my next custom. Jeremiah Crane from Lucha Underground, or his other name, Sammy Callahan. This is probably one of my favorites. Show y'all how I did his legs. This is, now, supposedly, I got an extra Conan figure from the WCW line. And I didn't know what to do with him. And he wasn't exactly the best, you know, body for Jeremiah Crane. But then I thought about it. I had some extra Seth Rollins hair. And me being creative as I am, you know, I could, you know, I can see if it can, it might work. Well, it turned out to be awesome. So, let's get a bit closer here for y'all. Is I just colored the whole body of Conan and of this figure, and it's all in black. Put the J for Jeremiah Crane, and then I see how I did his face. All I did was put the beard. The hair was actually the tricky part. I had to trim it and trim it and trim it. That way it can be flushed because it has all that extra gunk that's in there. Stupid dog barking. I don't know if y'all can hear him. And I put the part right there. I don't know if you can see the part right there where it goes over. But this is Seth Rollins' hair. And I made it. I glue one spot. I hold it there. Glue another spot. Hold it there. Glue another spot. Hold it there. And I glue another spot. That's what I did. And then it took me about 10 minutes. But actually 15 minutes to comb, to just get the hair to fit, you know, flush like it is. And I did it and I painted, you know, kind of like he has. All that, you know, like it's faded, you know. Put the J in the back. Now, I really couldn't see his tattoo much. So I just kind of did it like that on the elbow. Because he's got like some kind of spider web thing on his elbow. I know it's not accurate, but I made it look more or less like it. And then he's got one here on his forearm. If you can see that. I just kind of made it look because the pictures, I couldn't really get a good picture of his tattoo. His legs, kind of like how I did with my Bullet Club, my Luke Gallows. Is I just kind of brushed, almost looked like spray painted, you know, like spray painted on. Let the paint splatter. That's kind of what I did with his pants, because that's, I wanted to make it cool, you know. So the Jeremiah Crane figure, I really, really love. Well, his actually attire, I'm sorry, not figure, the attire that he wears, his pants. So that's what I did. And it made it look really, really awesome. But this is my Jeremiah Crane from Lucha Underground figure. And I pretty much, and since then, it's been about two months now. I haven't really done much figures. Because like I said, I'm getting ready to start repainting my son's, my little boy's dinosaur figures. But these are the last two I've done. And, you know, I'll do some, you know, tweaks here and there with my new figures. But this is my Jeremiah Crane and Jimmy King figure. And I hope y'all enjoy and stay tuned for more, guys.